The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall with a 20-minute time limit and is the tag team tournament final for the New South Tag Team Championships.
Match next week on Action Clash. You gotta imagine that's weighing heavy on the minds of these two. Knowing that after next week, Sean Christopher could be no more.
Let's hope it distracts them enough so they lose.
Does not get bigger than this. The finals to our tag team tournament. Tag team titles on the line. And right now, we are underway. Sean Campbell locking in the headlock.
He's
using that strength advantage.
Sean Campbell and Kenzie Paige starting things off.
Sean Campbell deceptively strong.
The boy's quick. And he's sharp with those strikes. And so is Kenzie Paige, laying in with those elbows. Look at her go, Carmen. Oh.
Oh, did you hear that?
Clapping right into the teeth of Sean Campbell. And now some kicks to the back.
Just repeated blows.
Woo.
A lot on the line here. Whoever wins this match will be walking out as brand new New South Tag Team Champions. Kenzie Paige not going for the pin. Instead, going for a tag to Ella Envy.
Tag team gold up for grabs. Kenzie Paige and Ella Envy are ready to heat things up.
Like a well-oiled machine.
These two ladies know how to work together, Carmen.
Pretty empowered has very quickly won over the hearts of the New South audience.
And with good reason. Ella Envy, a spunky, hot-blooded up-and-comer, showing what she's got. Kenzie Paige, a longtime New South favorite.
Kenzie Paige definitely proves... Definitely proving herself here.
A dirty play by Brayden Toon.
Kenzie Paige has been to the top of the mountain once. Former New South Tag Champion. Now looking to re-achieve that accomplishment. The brand new partner in Ella Envy. Of course, Wasted Generation. Looking for tag team gold once again themselves. This is Brayden Toon, I tell you what. Brayden Toon is something else.
Moose Monkey hates to admit it, but that there rollover into the pin from that suplex was impressive,
Sean,
Carmen.
Sean Campbell.
Oh, no.
Like a little pit bull.
Some classic Wasted Gen tactics. Ella Envy trying to do something to help her partner, but
these two have all the potential in the world. Two very talented men here. Former tag team champions. Could be tag team champions once again by the end of the night. Not a fan of the underhanded tactics, though. Kenzie firing back.
Ring full of competitors who are no strangers to tag team gold. The Wasted Generation looking to reclaim what they lost. And Kenzie Page looking to reclaim her spot in the limelight with her new partner, Ella Envy.
Sean Campbell wasn't in too much of a hurry there. Like a vulture just circling his prey. Right in tune now. Well, looking to pick the bones himself.
This is Wasted Gen's M.O., Carmen. Slow things down. Keep their opponent working at their own pace. Oh, clubbing. Forearms to the back of Kenzie Page. Brayden Toon having some words with his opponent. Keeping Kenzie Page isolated in that corner. Oh, slamming her down.
Brayden again using that size advantage. Come crashing down. Only a two. Brayden though, wise strategy. Going to stay right on top of Kenzie. Brayden. Not going to let loose.
Brayden Toon, strong, fast, probably one of the most deceptively athletic competitors we have on the New South roster card.
All the talent in the world. Tags in Sean Campbell.
Using the ropes for leverage, just driving his boot into Kenzie Page's face.
Sean Campbell, the wild man of the Wasted Generation.
Oh, no.
Ooh. Locking in that Boston Crab. Got the knee right in the spine of Kenzie Page. I want some lion tamer action here.
Sean Campbell holding in that submission move and delivering them savage strikes, looking to knock a little bit of the pretty out of Pretty Empowered.
Couldn't keep all that leverage though. Kenzie Page making her way to the ropes, breaking the hold.
Kenzie Page, strong, tough. She's been in worse situations than this, but
we've seen Kenzie Page beaten and bloodied, handcuffed, put in a dog collar.
More, Carmen. Did you hear that?
Hit with steel chairs, brass knuckles, and right now just trading blows with Sean Campbell. Oh. Kenzie ducks. Going for a ride of her own.
Nope.
At a stalemate. Oh! And we are back to square one.
Tandem.
Kenzie looking to get the crowd behind her.
Tandem kicks colliding at the same time. Classic cancel out.
Both making their way to her tag partners. Ella and Brayden now both in. Ella charging in. Woo. Full head of steam.
Oh. Ella Envy showing her own power off to Brayden too now.
The momentum of these clotheslines. Ducks under one from Brayden Toon. Oh, what a beautiful head scissors.
Ella Envy showing off that speed, that skill.
Oh, that Ella encore. Oh, Sean Campbell, though, too close.
Soup can breaking up that pin.
Campbell looking rocked. Oh, Ella! Shades of Trish Stratus there.
Quick on her feet.
Hold on. Kenzie with a suicide dive.
There it is, crashing home, taking the Wasted Generation out.
Ella now looking to get in on the fun herself.
What's Ella got in mind here off the apron?
Oh! What a cannonball!
Taking the boys down again.
And Pretty Empowered are cleaning house here.
If this keeps up, Carmen, we could have first all-female tag team champions here in Newsow.
What a historic moment that would be.
And they couldn't deserve it more after everything they've been through together.
Oh, no.
No.
Brayden Toon too quick, and Ella Envy accidentally striking her tag team partner.
Wasted Jen.
Oh, no.
Wasted Jen looking to take advantage. No. Ella Envy up and down. Ella's not legal, though.
Ella Envy not the legal tag. Uh-oh.
Some miscommunication here from the Wasted Generation.
Kenzie Paige looking to take advantage.
Sean Campbell's out. Oh! And Brayden Toon eats a super kick. Kenzie getting Ella back on her feet. Exploder suplex.
Oh, right into the turnbuckle.
We saw this last week. Ella going to that second rope.
Oh!
Oh, my God!
Oh, Lord. That sharp kick right to the back of Ella's head.
Right into the back of her skull.
Kenzie Paige incensed by the attack on her partner, but Sean Campbell manages to catch her off guard.
Going for a repeat. Now on the legal competitor, Kenzie Paige.
Right now.
Shows Brayden Toon right into Sean Campbell, rather.
Sean Campbell.
Oh, we've seen this. We've seen this.
Out.
Spinning run. Oh, super kick into the cover. Pretty Empowered. Make history. Pretty Empowered. The first ever all women tag champions in New South history.
New South tag
Grace Smokey, would you please do the honors? What a match, and what a showing from Pretty Empowered. And there you see the tag team championships let go by Grease Monkey's Body Shop. Grease Monkey now handing over the titles to their new rightful owners, Kenzie Paige and Ella Envy. Making history, and Sean Campbell is not happy.
You got something to say to me?
Sean Campbell is livid, but meanwhile in the ring, take a look, folks. History. Ella Envy and Kenzie Paige are the new face of the tag team division. Enjoy this moment, ladies. You have earned every bit. Grease Monkey, I cannot think of two competitors more deserving of the tag team titles.
Grease Monkey will admit it. Those two ladies definitely deserve the whole tag team champions. Grease Monkey wishes it was his boys still holding them belts, but Pretty Empowered have earned the right to represent New South as their tag team champions. And Grease Monkey wishes these ladies nothing but the best in their title reign.
Pretty empowered, celebrating with the New South fans. Matches aren't done for the night. We still have Adam Priest defending his championship against someone we just don't know quite yet, but we're about to find out.
Let's find out.